If there's a message, it is that we've always been up to speed and ahead. If you look at the bandstand, I mean, the pavilion tops, very famous pictures, everyone will recognize those. They were so controversial. Everyone said, that's appalling, you can't do that. But we did that a decade ago, you know, and so yeah, we've always loved to stay ahead of the game as far as we can. And it's the reputation of being behind the game, of course, will never go, because people love to have a go at institutions, and it's quite good fun. We're good bait.
For us, the working media, it's brilliant. The crowd, of course, you know, the rest of the game, the players, spectators, will look at it solely from the outside for, I suppose, 99% of the time, because they're very lucky to get inside. And to them, they'll go, well, okay, what's it all about? You know, I hope they enjoy it, no doubt. They'll be saying, well, fine, okay, fine, do with us.
And I think it'll be a very pleasant environment to work in. I personally wish that the windows opened, because I like to feel a game of cricket, and I don't think in an air-conditioned glass building you can really do that. That's my one reservation.